interview. Put your hands together for David Hasselhoff and his offspring, Hayley and Taylor. Who would like a drink? Do you have a nice drink?
What do you got?
Well, we've got sours, blackcurrant, Bacardi Breezer.
They'll take the Breezer.
Yeah, do you have this in America, Bacardi Breezer?
Where is that?
Oh, it's awesome. Spring break.
Yeah.
You are going to love it. What would you like, David, love?
Water, please.
We'll have some water.
You'll have some water. Yeah. Well, there you go. Oh, you're easy. There you go, love. Look at that. Look at those bubbles.
Great.
Awesome. Valley girl.
That's just great. Thank you so much, Ellen.
Oh, thank you so much. Oh,
no. Cheers to you. Yeah, I'll have one as well. Sod it.
Oh, please. Bubbly, I like that.
Yeah. Lovely. Well, introduce us, David.
Wow,
come on.
Well,
lovely this daughter.
This yeah, is Taylor Ann.
Yes, Taylor.
Who's 21. And Haley Amber, who's 18. My two daughters grown up and now they're going into the world of singing.
Now we know about your singing career, but we don't know about Bella Vida here.
Right.
Following your footsteps. Have you given them any hints?
You know, I told them it takes hard work and it's very, very difficult to make it in the music business. And the song is getting very good ratings.
Yep.
And we're moving on to the next step and we'll see what happens.
And it's called Kiss Me...
Kiss, kiss, bang, bang.
Kiss, kiss me, bang, bang.
Yeah.
What's a bang, bang?
Well, you'll see.
You kiss, kiss me, bang, really?
Bang, bang.
Is that David's chat-up line? Kiss, kiss me, bang, bang.
That'd be really funny.
We've actually got a clip of your new video.
Oh, great. Fabulous.
About Britain's Got Talent. Mm. What did you make of your first series as Britain Got Talent?
I had a blast doing the show. I got to travel all over the UK. I got to try to figure out all the different accents.
God, yeah, I forgot about that. You mustn't think, you know.
Yeah, there were so many people that I couldn't understand at all. But you know, in the end, it was a great
game. David, don't you have another suit? You're wearing the same
blouse.
Oh, my God!
The same suit!
It's a nice suit. I know, it's a lovely suit.
I know, so what's the problem?
Well, I just hope it's been dry cleaned since the last time you wore it.
Yes, thank you. Thank you for pointing that out.
No,
I appreciate that.
No, it's nice.
Do you wear a different suit every night?
Yes, I do.
Who can...
And I guess what? And also change my underwear, believe it or not.
Wow. Every night?
Every night. You don't change your underwear?
No, I have someone do that for me. Who changes your clothes every night?
I do it.
No, do you have like a stylist?
No, do I look like I have a stylist?
Actually, no!
Now, the public made Jai McDowall,
Jai,
their winner. Who was your favourite?
Jai.
Jai was your favourite. What did you
Jai think? Jai and the guy who had autism, the little boy who danced. I can't think of his name. Who was the boy that danced? What?
James!
Yeah, James was fantastic.
Thank you. Yeah.
What about that gay and Alan?
Who?
I love Nuba.
The bell ringers.
Oh, I'm so bad for them.
Do you think I was the gay Alan? I was the gay Alan. The bell ringers.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah.
We have really to present talented, somebody but... for the Queen. They're going to ring the bells for the Queen?
No, I like Gay Alan.
They're like two people that like met in the woods. And then the only people that they would have is each other. He's strange looking and she's strange looking. And they went, oh, we found strange people.
Oh, how can you?
No! I say that in a nice way. They love each other. He goes, ding. She goes, dong. And they're together. It's so sweet. Jai was great, man. Jai sang awesome.
Yeah, he was brilliant.
Yeah.
Now, you found a lot of great acts while you were filming Britain's Got Talent. Mm.